over here.
Sounds like the plan's working. They're sending out a response. I hate this place. People in here must be doctors and lawyers. Now they're working the shale mines. Last time I was here, I saw my fucking dentist.
Coast should be clear by now. Let's ditch the rifle. You need to keep a low profile. Hang on to your side. I'm looking for a guy named Marty.
Fuck. Marty's in the back. Across the street, over the scaffold.
I'm looking for a guy named Arnie.
Fuck you. Never heard of him. Cut the shit. Show him this. Tell him Boone sent us. Hey, Connor, relax. Where's Boone? Who's the new guy?
Plan changed. Can you still get us into the depot?
Yeah, you know, the administrative building.
No, it has to be where they keep the buses. The track and beacons have to be nearby.
Yeah, I can get you in, but you have to stick close and do exactly like I said. Follow me. Sure you can get my family out of here?
The Resistance remembers its friends.
I hope so. I got a teenage daughter. Bad things can happen to her in all the place like this.
Gotta teach her to shoot. Women got just as much to fight for.
Are you nuts? No way my kid joined the Resistance.
I thought there'd be more guards.
You must have heard you coming and split. It's a holding area for the buses, you know, somewhere to wait before you ship the shale mines.
And it's just unlocked. You don't need it.
Don't worry about it. I took care of it. It's what an inside man's for, right?
Oh, shit.
It's on the floor.
better deal.
We could have helped you.
It's over. Face it. The Koreans won. It's over.
Tag them before they leave Montrose, grab a helicopter, and chase them. Just so you know your part.
It's just across there.
Let's keep going.
We should turn back.